Now, Amber Guyger has lost a round in court. The former Dallas police officer was appealing her conviction for shooting Botham Jean to death in his apartment in 2018 after she entered his apartment, which she thought was her apartment in that same complex. But the appeals court has upheld her conviction. Guyger can now appeal to a higher court in Texas, but for now anyway, she remains in prison, serving a 10-year sentence.